back in Streamland. Are we streaming? Yeah, it's streaming. Okay, just making sure. Are we working right? Making sure Twitch is functioning. Well, that's taking its sweet fucking time. Pull up what I need. There we go. Okay, now I'm seeing it. Alright, cool beans. We're working. Fucking yeah. Alright, so, did a little polling on Twitter, and the winner of my polling was Rashid for Street Fighter V for the next fight stick. So, most of the votes actually came off my personal Facebook, and not even off of Twitter, which is kind of funny. But that's fine. So we're gonna work with Rashid. Got a bunch of photos here. Check it out. Yeah. Beautiful. All right. So start with this. And undo that immediately. Let's get this laid down. All right. All the time I turn around, brothers gather around, always looking at me up and down, looking at my. It's like, yep, let's put it right there. Perfect. Yes. Yes. No, let's not do that. Spring this down a little bit. Boom, 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 ba-da-dum. This over a little more. I'm gonna make sure I get outside those bleed lines. There we go. So let's go with that. And leave it. And we're done. We're done. Good. Cool. Great. No. Not a fan of that. Maybe. Yeah, just open them all up. It's good. There we go. Alright. Actually, let's. No. So I'm trying to think of like this idea for a frame kind of thing. I have some interesting brushes that I want to try to use. We'll see how this plays out. Let's see if I have them actually installed right now. That would probably help a lot. Not these guys. Yes, these are the guys. Get big. Perfect. All right. Easiest way to handle this situation is to make a screen. Go. this hurricane shit going on here. Brush that's not that. Nope. Yeah, that's an interesting brush. Let's go with that. Might want to shit. Probably want this little. No, let's keep it as big as I can. We'll shift and adjust it accordingly. Actually, you know what? Better idea. This line is more dynamic than these. Screw these. Or we'll just hide them for now. We'll try this out and see how I feel. Bend this a little bit. Alright. These. Zoom in super hard. Let's get in here and make sure all of these are attached. Dear studio audience, I've an announcement to make. It seems the artists these days are not who you think. So we'll pick back up on that on another page. And I believe. Nope, it's not doing it. Just make sure those are all nice and connected. So now, if I... Yeah, of course, I'll still do that. That works kind of. Let's see if I can shift that up a little more to. Let's try that. Yeah, that works. I'll take that. Whoa, let's not do that. Oh, that's why. My feather is set to, like, fucking 50. That's my problem. There we go. That'll solve my problem. Alright. Now... Cool, that works. Legit. She sees him walking in a straight line. That's not really so I can see this just a little better. There we go. Okay. Use my favorite go-to brushes to kind of clear up. I'm digging this. I like this idea. Wait, I have a bunch of them.
Best for the skill for fear.
There we go. Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. Fuck you, Bison. Flying like a G6. Alright. Happen, yeah. There we go. Expand this out. If anybody has things they want to ask, comments, questions, anything, feel free to do so. I'm more than happy to answer them. I'm out of Rashid images, so we gotta pull up some more stuff. Let's do that. We have this one already. Let's grab these two for now. That's pretty cool.
Going down.
getting fucked up. Hey, welcome back, Game Hunter Freak. Good to see you. Alright, Freak. That is easier indeed. I can easily attest to that. I will keep that in mind. Experimental. Let's see if this works out. I'm gonna try to get some wind lines in here using some of my brush strokes. Just not that opaque. Well, actually, we could do it that opaque, actually. Oh, I'm a huge fighting game fan. Oh, yes. Love them, love them. Switch the buttons to another. It's not doing what I want. Let's do this. Let's go 100 and then throw a soft light on it and see if the texture really shows. That's not super clean. Also, hold on for just a second. I'll be right back. Back on. I gotta find a way to make this do what I want it to do. I have not tried Killer Instinct yet. I used to play it like way back when it first came out, and it's interesting to me, but I don't know. I have no real like hard desire to play it right now, so I'm probably not gonna pick it up anytime soon. I'm just like eh about it. That kind of works, but I don't want to lose too much of my. Well, if I do that, I think it works. Yeah, it makes everything a little lighter. I'm gonna try one other thing to make things a little interesting here. Do a little hueing to make it a little more windy. Could have had it all, colorize the shit, do so I can make some wind colors. No, that's not where I wanted that. I fucked that up. Oop. There we go. Now I'm getting this properly, like a smart guy. Whoop. Oh, that's my saturation. I'm fucking with the wrong tool. Ooh, there we go. Now it's blue. I'm smart. Baby, Yeah, that actually might look really neat. So, this might work out. So we've got that, so that's an option. Let's see, get this nice color. Let's see if I tinge it a little. Just a tint of color coming up from underneath. I just want enough, though, it's the thing. I think that'll do for me. Okay, so now we gotta bring out Rashid in the back there, because I don't want this stuff to be too deep. So isolated without him. I'm probably going to continue to use these brushes because they get the job done in a way that I like it. Who's my favorite Street Fighter in this series? Good question. Who is my favorite Street Fighter? Whoa, what the fuck? That is super weird. Who would be my favorite fighter in the franchise? That's honestly a tough question. Who would be my favorite? Oh wow, that did not do anything that I wanted it to do. Fuck. Yeah, it's alright. I'll make this work. I'm a huge fan of Nash. I love Charlie Nash. Probably one of my favorite characters. Hands down. I also main him in a bunch of other games outside of Street Fighter. So that really pushes my enjoyment of him. Who else do I really like? I really love Hakan. I love Cody. I'm a huge character loyalist. In Street Fighter has so many great characters that I like. So it's just like, fuck, how do I pick one, you know? Just like that's such a tough-ass question. This is not duplicating the thing I wanted to do. I should have moved more space out of this. Well, I'll just come back in. And clean up some shit. There we go. Now I can do this. Perfect. Duplicate that. And then drop one of these. Nice, sexy drop shadow. Set that to zero. I have an unholy love for the drop shadow. It's truly a great tool. It makes things really interesting. Bigger shadow cast. That's really back in. I think we went too much. That'll be though. Okay. Rashid of the Turbulent Winds. Saturating over here on this back zone. And then let's cover this up. So this became like a very simplistic stick design. But it, I'm liking that. Sometimes simplicity is the key. And it makes things way nicer in the end game. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we get by doing this. Oh, they're passing on their brushes. Fucking trash. Have I read the Udon comics? I have. I have a few of my own. I don't have any, like, full, like, beginning to end Udon comics myself. But I have read the Udon comics. I do have the Life and Deaths of Charlie Nash. I've got a bunch of randomly, like, interspersed Udon comics. Every year I go to Comic-Con, and I always stop by Capcom store, because I want to support my favorite company. And I buy little swag bags that they sell. And the swag bags can have anything in them, really. And sometimes I get comics, sometimes I'll get books, sometimes I'll get figures, like goodie bags. You never know what you'll get, essentially, right? So, like, it's always random, it's always something interesting, and I always like that. And it's, like, worth it. It's, like, $30, get a pretty good set of shit, you know? End of the day, I'm trying to go with my statement here, but what am I trying to say here? I have words that I'm trying to use like a smart guy. What the fuck? Oh, I fucked up something here. What did I fuck up? Something got... Did I... Oh, no, that's part of the image. Never mind. Okay, that's... I think... I feel like I fucked up something. Turn this off. No, I guess that's how it's supposed to look. It just looks so strange with what I did back there. Anyways, but as I was saying about like Comic-Con and all that bullshit, yeah, I go and I buy a swag bag and get random stuff in it, and I've gotten Udon comics over the years. So I have like a small random assortment of Udon comics. Thanks to going to Comic-Con. Oh, I put that in the wrong spot. Let's go over here. I'm try to... I call you candy, and tonight I'm gonna get you some. Get me some, get me some. Girl, shake the laffy taffy. The laffy taffy. Mm-hmm, shake the laffy taffy. The laffy taffy. Girl, shake the... I'm waiting for you. That sounds like someone just got home. Cool. So I may not be doing this super long now, but we'll see what happens. I might get interrupted for a minute and have to talk to my compadres. And by compadres, I mean my parents. Break this up a little bit. There we go. Let's see what happens if we throw a soft light onto that. Oh, wow, that actually looks kind of cool. That looks really cool. That actually kind of colors things up a lot. I might also do that. And then... see if that changes anything. Oh, it just makes it a little more vibrant down there. The screen actually looks a lot. But let me take away some of the saturation. So I need it to feel a little more earthy. Yeah, it works. I like that. And then maybe if I throw this underneath it. Yeah. That looks pretty good. It's a little hectic. But I mean, it's Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. It's supposed to be hectic. Street Fighter 3 New Generation is pretty Ryu Akuma based, because it's that level where Ryu is slowly in control, you know, and he's no longer, like, really fighting with the Darkado, and it's just Ryu and Akuma, just Akuma pushing Ryu and whatever. It's a weird spot. Third Strike is a weird storyline, because they have a main character who's not the main character, and it's really sad. It's like, come on, man, give Alex a little more love, but they don't. So well. Alright, let's throw down. Texts. Right. Hold on. I'm doing good, welcome home! King of the castle has returned to the house. Alright. Well, I know what I'm gonna do. I've done this before on some other stuff I'm working on. And I have this wallpaper that I'm actually trying to make. That I think a lot of you guys will appreciate once it's done. I'm gonna release the wallpaper once the game's fully announced and all the characters have been released. But until then, it's gonna sit on my computer incomplete until I say so. And, shit, let me fuck that up. Fuck that up royal. There we go, now I didn't fuck it up. but yes, I'm working on this wallpaper. And once it's done, I'm gonna release it online. I think everyone will like it. This is supposed to be a bit light. What you want, baby? Different light, is it? Pin light, yeah, I think pin light is what I wanted. Yeah, it's not doing what I want it to do. Well, we'll delete it then. It's not what I want. Let's find a text. Maybe a text will give us some inspiration towards our design. Let's make a sample. Sample! Make it black with a white stroke and glow, just so it's easy to see. That is not white. I am smart. I am an intelligent human being. I know what colors are. Evident. That's out of black. Now I can see. Cool. And then let's also make this bigger for everybody else to see. Nope, I did not do what I wanted to do. That's not good enough. That's better. Let's just do this. Wambo! Now it's usable. We can move it too, so that way it can be seen as I adjust it. So put it there in the top. Let's see if we can find something fun. Not necessarily. He's very Rashid looking. From Saudi Arabia, I also want to kind of bring his technological elements. So we'll find something that will push that a little bit. Find a nice font. We'll do that. Something feels a little inorganic. So many like wild fonts. I don't have anything very rigid. I gotta really go and do that. I gotta update my text files and find something better. Oh, another day. No! Still too big. I've used this a bunch of times. It's the same type of font that is used for the keys here. So I'm probably not using this font. Let's find something different. This is the fun part that everybody loves. Picking fonts. Beast of Flesh. Yeah, that's totally the font. It's cool. It's a little cartoony though. I don't want to do cartoony. I'm gonna try to avoid cartoony. What does this one look like? Oh, we already looked at it. I think I looked at something similar to that, but no, I don't want to use that. Multicore. If I capitalize it, will it make it stronger? No, there's no difference. Those look like garbage. What fighting style do I think needs to be in Street Fighter V? That's good. Because there's a lot of... I'll go with Serpentine. Serpentine was always a nice font. I really don't know what fighting style I would want to see in Street Fighter V, because I think that a lot are represented already, and some are represented in very interesting manners. I think I would love to see another fighter in the game that has a very crude fighting style, like a Cody-esque Street Fighter, like legitimate brawler type, but really the focus is just, there's no real skill, it's just like raw talent for like being able to fight and being really clever. So characters with very unorthodox fighting moves, but really impacting abilities. I think that would be a lot of fun to see, for me at least. And that would be fun. I would totally play a character like that. And I would say that there probably isn't really a brawler type character in the game right now. Like, Nicali is more of like savage, so he has a style, but it's very beastly. Whereas I want a Cody in the game. Let's do this. Rashid. No, I don't want Transformer. I want to adjust the bounding box. So just for the workspace. And we're going to dupe this. Bring it down. Line it up a little bit. Now I can... Let's try it two ways. First, we're gonna make this a size 12 font, so it's tiny. Turbulent Wind. Oh, Parasite Trooper Days. I hope that means a new character announcement. That's what I need. I'm working on that AMV, and it's gonna be done as soon as I have more characters to work with. Up. Kind of fits there. And then make both of these guys. Whatever text title. There you go. Make this bigger. I like to put things in between these two screw points. I don't know why, but I do. I feel like it's a nice place to frame stuff. Like, I'm gonna use this as a framing location. Sit there on the back of the stick. Alright, so I have that option. That was one decision. The other decision is to choose a different font type. Font type is going to be... Where is it? God's game, what was it called? It was like BD something. BM, there we go. BM Japan. This was the font I wanted. There's a B in there, thank you. Turbulent Wind. Turbulent Wind. Oh man, I hate this song so much. We're skipping it. I'm gonna delete that from my album entirely.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I...
Nope.
I'm feeling yummy head to toe.
Yeah, why not? I don't think that Ono doesn't know that people want Alex. I know he wants. He knows. There's no way about it because there's the character polls, and they did read the character polls, and Alex was on that. The cameo of him being in the back is probably either a illusion, like an allude to his inclusion later on in the game, or it's just because they didn't pick him at the end of the day for the initial roster, and they're putting him there for now. He might come in, I would expect it, especially because of DLC and the lack of Third Strike characters, specifically with how close this game is supposed to take place within Third Strike's timeline. So it would be very silly to not have him, you know? So I think Alex will be in the game. He just may not be right now. She the turbulent wind. Let's go with that, and then let's put a little bit of technological jargon on here just to make this splash up, because I think this is what needs it for the final touch. There's a lot of earthy elements in here, and now we need something more inorganic. And that should finish it. To the technological garbage. Where's my tech stuff? There it is. Oh, I have cap locks on, so I can't tell. I can't just see that thing. That's why. You got no patience, so let's go. You see me? Look, I'm diet drama. Wanna spend the night, don't bring pajamas. Men know so much, he can look his clothes. You see me? I'm feeling yummy head to toe. You see me? Ain't got no patience, so let's go. You see me? Look, I'm diet drama. Wanna spend the night, don't bring pajamas. Men know so much, he can look his clothes. You see me? There we go. That's what I want. Now for the fun part. There we go. Oh no! Whoa, let's not do that. Since I made that stupid mistake, I'm going to save this now. Oh, ultimate source. I'm gonna have to look into that. That sounds really cool. I only have like I don't even know if I have that many Street Fighter related figures. Oh no, I have two. I have like a small Chun-Li figure and I have the Ryu 25th anniversary figure. So some new figures would be really cool to look at. Oh man. And now we play the waiting game. Alright, sounds good. Thank you. Yeah, tweet that at me. I'll take a look later. Ooh, sweet. Got a new follow on Twitter. Temporal Images, thank you. Ooh, tempura. Tempura images. Got it. Interesting. I'm already digging smash-up. What am I listening to? It's kind of amazing. Fill my glass up a little more. Oh wow, that just does not translate clean. Oh, that's sad. That got sick, it's lost in size. Ugh, is there a, I don't think I have a bigger version of that to help save the quality. I do not. That's a shame. So that would have been nice. Probably would have came out really cool. Thank you for tweeting it. Much appreciated. There it is, showing up on my phone. I want to try to throw in some other technologically nice stuff. The question is what? How much quality do I lose? A decent amount, which is sad. Above it, thank you. Nah, it's not working. Actually, look at this. Sound. There we go. Check that. Yeah, that'll work. Oh, no, no, don't do that. Oh, God, I hope that didn't screw up the stream. Damn it. I'm gonna have to wait and see. Let's see what happens. So press the wrong goddamn button. Let's see if I fucked up this thing. And nope, it's good. Okay, now I'm gonna continue. Sorry about that. Turn those off. Filter. Yeah. Gossum. I came to dance, dance. Let's see what these others do. Pinlight's interesting. Let's keep trying. Oh god, no. I think I'll stick to the pinlight. That'll work. Actually, here, let's try this. Let's do hard light. 61%. Nah, I'm just gonna ditch that. I'm not liking it. It's not a stupid question. What do I think is best for action figures, articulation details, or something else? If the term action figure, specifically an action figure, that means it's capable of doing other things, then articulation, I think, is the most important. It's very important, as well as details. I think articulation should come first, and then details second. I think those two things really are close together to make a really good action figure. For general figures, if they're not gonna be mobile or anything, detail, attention to detail, holy god. I have a Kotobukiya Red She-Hulk figure on my desk, and it's just, the quality is fantastic, and I love that. So, I stick with that. But again, it's not an action figure, it's just a standard figure, so I'm not gonna play with it. I'll leave it be. Un momento, I need to mute my mic. Unmuted. There we go. Okay. Sorry about that. Boom. I wish I had a switch on the mic itself to do that. That would be nice, but nope. I think I'm good. I think the last thing we're going to do is we're going to change out these fonts here, and then we should be finished. So let's adjust the fonts here into something more likable. I think I'll stick with Serpentine and just keep the fonts uniform on this one. That'll really sell it. And then that's where I'll have to make all those capitals. Rashid, I could understand wanting to see him be more colorful, but he himself shouldn't be, especially from where he's from. I think the color he's at is appropriate for him. It works, like, culturally, where he's at, you want to have light clothes. For Shaheen and Tekken, I think that he's a much different design character. And if you look at him, do this again. I don't think I locked this. That's why. There we go. That looks appropriate. Anyways, I like Shaheen from Tekken. I feel for Rashid, for someone who's doing parkour, for someone who's gonna be out and about a lot in the desert, running around, you wanna stay light. You wanna have really light clothes that don't absorb lots of color. And even though Shaheen has color on his outfit, those types of colors will absorb heat, so it's just like, yeah, let's make sure not to overheat yourself. So I think design-wise it works. And the other thing is that I really want to stick behind his design, considering that he was designed by people from Saudi Arabia. He was designed by the Middle East themselves, so they know exactly what's best for their functionality and appearance, or at least what they want to see out of their represented character. So I would leave it to them for that entirely. Thank you. You and me, we used to be together. And one more. Together, always. I really feel those up, please. Alright, cool. There we are. And I will probably adjust the buttons for it for PlayStation at a later time. But Rashid! Huzzah! I unfortunately do have to run off and take care of some stuff, but thank you for joining me, Freak, appreciate it, and thanks to the people who came in and out. Be sure to follow me on Twitch for more graphic design streams, and follow me on Twitter at Maguma Usagi, MaguMaUsagi, on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter, and stay tuned for more, and I will see you guys around. And once this is done. Alright, later guys.